Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Dervahl too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope, seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command.
Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
We can't worry about that now. All that matters is that we catch her killer before he strikes again.
How much like her you sound. You are correct, of course. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
I will. But once this threat to Meridian is dealt with, another one looms. We have to talk about the eclipse.
We will. I promise.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
That must be the spire. It's huge.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Duval promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm. Like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them. I can't
believe... Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's...
Who? Me?
Fight behind!
Taking down this junk bag!
Saving these for the trail.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner! What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Spotted something.
Why does a bar ladies do the fighting? You're starting to irritate me. Can we finish this? I've got a sun god.
Thought I had that.
I've led an army. Kestrels and ravagers.
Death's coming, you're...
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
murder Glenhawks!
Fighting these things, because there's more in the way. If you can get a machine to do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks! I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way!
Does it? Got too much already.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.